Bad news, Cyberpunk 2077, the patch version 1.5 does not fix issues with AMD's 8-core CPUs, in my case 3700X. I will show you how to modify the .exe file and make it work with the version 1.05. I will also compare the performance between before and after. CD Projekt Red in the changelog version 1.5 mentions that AMD SMD optimized default core thread utilization performance improvement occurs only CPUs with 6 cores and less, and they did not change anything for other CPUs, I guess. Let's check the performance of our system. Please take a look at my benchmarks with AMD 3700X, an 8-core CPU, and RTX 3070. The left one is original and the right one is patched. The recording process reduces the frame rate, so have that in mind. You can see different CPU usage. Take a look at FPS, frame time, average FPS, and min and max FPS. It's not a perfect benchmark run, but you can tell that you get 2 or 3 FPS more on average with the fix. After watching the Gamers Nexus video, I decided to make a comparison on low settings. The top row is version 1.05 with the original, and the bottom row version 1.05 with the hex mod. You can see all the benchmarks with the hex mod have higher min-max FPS values. And in most cases, average FPS is 2 to 3 FPS more. So let's get to modifying the files. First, locate cyberpunk.exe file. Make a copy of the file. Go to hexed.it, link in the description. Open the copy of the file. Search for the string, you'll find it in the description down below. For future updates, I will include the strings in the description. Change 75 to 74 or EB. Just click on it, delete it, and enter the new value. Save on the original .exe file. That's it, modification completed, launch the game. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Hit that thumbs up button and consider subscribing.
I'm glad.